Hi everyone, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Have you ever struggled with transferring files between your Mac and Windows computers? I know, I have. Recently, I had a USB drive and a micro SD card get corrupted from constantly moving files back and forth. Even for small files, I had to rely on external storage. Well, no more. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up wireless file sharing between a Mac and Windows 11 PC. If you are in the same boat, creating an internal sharing system makes managing files on your home network so much easier. Before we dive in, make sure your Mac and Windows computers are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. If you use Ethernet, unplug the cable for now, so they are both on Wi-Fi. Let's start on the Mac side. First, create a new folder on your desktop and give it whatever name you want. This will be your shared folder on Mac. Open System Settings and go to General. Turn on File Sharing. Click the Info icon, then the plus button, and select the folder you just made. Select the folder, and under Users, change everyone to No Access. This prevents unknown users on your network like guests from getting into your files. Next, click Options and make sure SMB is enabled and your user account is checked. Note down the IP address shown here, we'll need that later. Hit Done to save. I'll drop a test file in the shared folder so we can check it later from Windows. On to the Windows PC. Open Settings and go to Network and Internet, then Advanced Network Settings, and then Advanced Sharing Settings. Turn on Network Discovery and File and Printer Sharing for private networks. For all networks, enable Public Folder Sharing. Now, make a new folder on your PC to share with your Mac. Right-click on it, go to Properties, then move to Sharing tab and click Share. Add the user account you want to give access from the drop-down. Check the permission and it should be read and write, then hit share. Be sure you know the login pin or password for this account. You can change it by going to accounts, then sign in options if needed. Click done, then open advanced sharing and check share this folder. You can disable sharing this folder anytime by unchecking this option. Now apply and close the properties window. I'll make a test file in this Windows folder too. Time to test it out. On your Mac, open Finder and in the sidebar, you'll see this network option. Open it and click Connect As. Sign in with your Windows username and password or login pin. Connecting as guest won't let you access the shared folder. There is a folder we shared from the PC with a test file in it. You can now easily share files from Windows to Mac. To go the other way, you can use the same Windows folder on the one you made on your Mac desktop. Open File Explorer on Windows 11. Tap on these three dots and select Options. In the View tab, scroll down and select Show Network, then apply the settings. Now, right-click on the network, select Map Network Drive, and enter the Mac IP address that we noted before while configuring file sharing on Mac. The format should be /IP address/folder name. Now, click on This PC, and under Network Locations, you'll see the Mac Share folder in Windows 11. And there is a test file from the Mac. That's it. No more shuffling flash drives, just seamless file sharing between your Mac and Windows computers. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe to this channel so you never miss a video. For more awesome tutorials and tech tips, check out the YouTube membership to get early access and exclusive perks. Thanks for watching.